I was a small kid and I got picked on a lot. And I was the weak one when I was a kid. I trained every body part every day when I started. I had no clue what I was doing.
There's not one day goes by that I don't think about bodybuilding or lifting weights or, you know, getting bigger or stronger or looking better or whatever you want to say. So how can I not be motivated when that's all I can think about?
Train fucking hard.
You know, just want to be big and have abs and veins and, you know, muscles. I just know that I just want to be the biggest and the strongest and the freakiest.
I'm on the treadmill and I'm just like, I just want to freak people out. I want to walk out and I want people to go, shit.
So every time it's just fucking hard to go harder than last time. Let's go, pussy.
Dylan, you son of a bitch. What's the matter?
Pushing too many pencils?
Yeah, you got you pushing too many pencils.
I said there is no secret, but there is a secret. It's music. Fucking music, man. Change everything. I put on fucking some fucking crazy shit. Another! I like this drink. I'll have another!
Action!
Fuck! It's heavy.
You fuck up! Thank you guys for being muscular. Amazing. Yeah, you know, Arnold would say he's a mutant, you know, he mutated. He was normal, then he mutated. No one's gonna look at the legs.
It's not heavy enough, man. It's never fucking heavy enough. It's time to get fucking big again, man. It's all in my fucking mind, is just get fucking big. You know, I think the things that you don't want to do or the harder ones is gonna make you better. You keep doing the same shit all the time, the easy shit, you're not really gonna get any better.